Ramon, what are your comments about the next match against your former team, qormi?
For me, it's something special because qormi is the team that bring me to Malta, that I can show my football. But now I'm with Valletta, and I hope to give the win for my team. For me, some game like that is very important, but I hope we win the game. There is not because I play with qormi last 2 years that I not do my job, you know, and I will try to do my best to help the club to win this game.